Welcome to Pictureka, the find it fast, find it first game the kids love to play. Right about now, it's time to bring them out. Give it up for your orange team, your green team. Come on out. Woo! Bring it up high, down the... Yeah! Good energy. These teams are ready to play. Yes! Welcome you guys to Pictureka. The first challenge we're going to play is called Go Find Fish. Now in our audience, we've got green fish, we've got orange fish, we got a whole lot of other stuff. Show them what you got, audience. Tons of stuff out there. Now when I say go, you'll have 15 seconds to run out there and find as many of your team's colored fish as possible. So ready, set, go find fish. Come on, 5 seconds left. Doing great. Time is up, time is up, time is up. Okay, come on down here. Green team and orange team. So you get 10 fish points for every fish that you found. Let's start with our green team. Cameron, Bridget, come on over here. Hand me your fish. According to our fish counter, you guys found 12 fish. That's 120 fish points. That's worth green team. Sydney, Ike, hand me your fish. According to our fish counter, you guys found 15 fish. You've got 150 fish points and the lead and a really cool handshake that I'll learn during the break. And while we take off to hit up Pictureka's maze craze, here's a chance for you to get to know the green team a little bit better. Take a look. Meet the green team. Mom's an accomplished horseback rider who's now turned the reins over to 11-year-old Bridget, who's already won riding competitions. 10-year-old Cameron says nothing skeeves him out like strong perfume. Even worse than the smell of his sister's horse? No. So it's the perfume situation. Do you wear cologne?
No.
No, okay, good man. Just checking, just making sure. But you know what? We did go ahead and dress your mom up as one of our characters from Pictureka. Take a look at the screen. We dressed her up as Cuddle Me. Hopefully she's not wearing perfume. Let's bring out Mom! Very cute. Yes. Hop right over here. How you feeling?
I'm good.
You're good. You're nice and warm. It's
warm.
Good thing you're warm because you're gonna have to run maze craze right now. Here's how it works. I'm gonna show you a picture of a character and you've got to search our maze to find the character. Mom, you'll be doing all the running around the maze. You guys will be pointing out these places, screaming nice and loud, telling your mom where to go in that maze. You've got 60 seconds to find up to 6 characters. For every character that you find and return here to the bin, we will give you 20 fish points. Cameron, Bridget, up to your podium. Good luck, green team. The first place you're going to, Mom, is Snail's Place. Ready, set, go find robotic musician.
Robotic egg is down! It's right there, Pirate's Cove! Get it, run!
That is correct, go find Mushroom House!
Mushroom House!
Wow! That is correct, go find Mad Professor! You're looking for the Mad Professor! Mom is out of control! That is correct, go find Munchie Bunny! Freckle Farkle! This is the 6th character! Freckle Farkle!
Right there, over there!
Yeah, right there! Keep it! Find all 6! They got all 6! Wow!
Yeah.
Come on down here, green team! Come on over here, over there! Right over here! That was amazing! Wow, Mom, you were on fire! I don't know if it's the old Eskimo hat or what, but you were really smoking out there. You got all 6 characters! Green team now has 240 fish points.
Yeah.
While these guys cool off a little bit, here's a chance for you to get to meet our orange team.
The orange team's dad is a middle school teacher who claims nothing makes his stomach turn like sheep eyeballs. 12-year-old Ike's favorite hobby is making inventions. I wonder if he could build a device to help 13-year-old Sydney get over her fear of hot cinnamon-flavored candy. Hot.
All right, now you know what we did is we dressed your dad up as one of our Pictureka characters. This is what we dressed your dad up as, a Viking. Let's bring out Dad. Here he comes. Oh. So, Dad, it's Maze Craze time. You know how it works. 60 seconds to find up to 6 characters, 20 fish points for every character that you find and return to the bin. And you're going to head over to that bin right now because that is your starting position. Ike, Sydney, up to the top of your platform. Good luck, Orange Team. 60 seconds on the clock. First place you're going. Dad, is Snail's place right there. Ready, set, go find Rocky the Rat.
Rocky the Rat.
Find Insightful Seal. Insightful Seal.
Insightful Seal is over here, Dad.
That is correct. Go find Lamplighter. Lamplighter. You're looking for Lamplighter.
Can you look on that side?
Lamplighter, where could it be? We're looking for Lamplighter. It looks just like that. Look at the screen. Lamplighter. Lamplighter.
Lamplighter.
That is correct. Go find Casey Kitty. Casey Kitty. I don't even know if I can call it right here. We might need to see a replay on this one because that was by the millisecond. So we're going to check that on the replay. Oh, it was still in your hand when the buzzer went off, so we can't give you credit for that one. But you did manage to find 4 of the characters, so you guys now have 230 fish points. Bring on the green team. You're in the lead with 240 fish points. We have got a great game going on right now. And when we come back, we take all of these guys and we dive into eyeballs and oddballs right here in Pictureka. Dancing it out, why not? It's a great game. Right now, our green team is ahead. They've got 240 fish points. Woo! But they're only ahead by the slimmest of margins. The orange team has 230 fish points. Anybody's game. And hey, the team with the most fish points at the end of today's show will be our winner, and you guys get to play for our grand prize. Sounds good to me. Let's dive right back into it. This is a Pictureka fave of mine. We call this one Eyeballs and Oddballs. Here's how it works. I'm gonna give you guys the name of an object that you need to find. When I say go, one player from each team will take off into our Pictureka playing field looking for that object. Find it, grab it, run over there, and then leap into our Eyeballs and Oddballs ball pit. Make your way all the way over to the end, and then drop that object right here into the bin. Tag the next player, who will then go looking for the next object. Each correct object that you drop into the bin will earn you 40 fish points. After placing all 3 objects into the bin, your job is not done because buried deep in our ball pit is something that looks just like this incoming. It is our finish line fish. Yes, the first team to find all 3 objects, put them in the bin, dig deep, find this ball, hold it up in the air and scream, Pictureka will be our winner. Nice. And you'll also get 25 bonus fish points. Mom, Dad, you guys are gonna start this game. Audience will be cheering you on. I'm gonna go to my position. You guys ready? Here we go. Ready, set, go find a rabbit.
Rabbit.
A rabbit is what you're looking for. Rabbit. A rabbit.
Rabbit, rabbit, rabbit.
That is correct. Go find a rocket. A rocket. A rocket. Both teams are looking for a rocket.
A rocket, Cameron. Cameron, over here. Jump, 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 jump. Cameron. Hey.
That is correct. Go find an axe. An axe.
Oh. Come on, guys. We're
looking for an axe. Hey.
We'll get an axe.
Both teams looking for an axe. Here comes Bridget.
Find the ball.
Finish line fish. We're looking for an axe still on the orange team.
Come on, Sid.
Here it comes.
Hurry up.
Okay.
Find the ball.
Look for the finish line fish.
Over here.
Go, go, go.
Come on, Sid.
Come on,
Sid. Dig deep.
Victory ball.
done, Sydney. You guys were so close. Okay, green team, you guys found three items. That is 120 fish points. Added what you had in the first round, green team, you now have 360 fish points. Orange team, you found all three items. You dug deep, you found the finish line fish. You guys now have 375 fish points. You're in the lead. But we still got one more round to determine who's gonna play for that grand prize. Don't go anywhere. Next, it's a little balloon monsoon. Whoa, whoa. Toss it in the pool, ready? Throw it up high, throw it up high. Pictureka, the fun and fast, fun and first game that families love to play. Right now, Orange Team is in the lead with 375 fish points. Green Team, you guys have 360 fish points. So very close. It all comes down to this. It is time for Balloon Monsoon. Here's how it works, you guys. I'm gonna give you a category. One player at a time, you will take off into our Pictureka balloon field. Say that five times fast. Looking for a balloon that has a picture of an item that would fit that category. When you find it, scream Pictureka. Then run over here to our pop zone and pop that balloon. Do whatever you can to pop it. I suggest using the booty. Pop that balloon, then the next player will take off into the balloon field. They will get the next category. You've got 60 seconds to find as many items as you can. We will give you 50 fish points for the first item you find, 60 for the second, 70 for the third, so on and so forth. Now the team with the most fish points at the end of this round will be today's winner. You guys will move on to the bonus round and play for the grand prize! So, Orange Team, you guys are in the lead, so we're gonna send you guys backstage right now. Green Team, go ahead to your starting positions. Green Team, you need to find one item to take the lead, but you got 60 seconds, and there are a ton of balloons out here, so find as many as you can. Cameron, you are up first. Good luck, Green Team. 60 seconds on the clock. Ready, set, go find an animal with teeth. Go ahead, Cameron.
Animal with teeth.
Show me, Cameron. Show me that balloon. Pop it for the point. Something in the sky, Bridget. Looking for something in the sky. You've got the lead. This is for 60 fish points. Something in the sky.
A hedge fish. Right here. Bridget!
Something in the sky. Show me your balloon. That is correct. Pop it for the point. Yes, go find an animal wearing glasses.
Animal wearing glasses.
Wait,
wait, wait.
22 seconds left.
Go.
That is correct. Pop it for the point. Something electrical for 80 fish points. Something electrical, 9-8. Something electrical.
Take it.
Oh, time is up. Bridget said, go, just take it on over there. Come on over here, Green Team. You guys did awesome. Through all that monsoon, you were able to take the lead. Great job, Green Team. Have a seat and let's bring out the Orange Team. Welcome back, our Orange Team. You guys need to find three items to win and move on to the grand prize round. The magic number is three. Go ahead up to the platform. That is your starting position. Audience will be cheering you on nice and loud. Ike, you're gonna be heading through first. Good luck, Orange Team. 60 seconds on the clock. Ready, set, go find an animal with teeth. Show me that balloon. That is correct. Pop it for the points. Okay, something in the sky. Something in the sky, Sydney.
Something
in the sky.
Over here, Sydney.
Sydney, over here.
Right there. Grab it, go.
Okay, show me your balloon. That is correct. Pop it for the points. This is for the wind, Dad. An animal wearing glasses. Go find an animal wearing glasses for the win. An animal wearing glasses. Okay, show me your balloon, that is correct. Pop it for the points, pop it for the win! Yeah!
Sydney,
much for being here. We're still gonna send you home with some cool prizes. And when we come back, Orange Team, you get to go hunting. You get to go on the Penguin Prize Hunt! Works. I am going to show you a grid that has 9 pictures of penguins on it. They'll all be wearing something different like this. Study it carefully because after 10 seconds, I will take it away. In our maze, we've got tons of penguins wearing tons of different outfits, including the 9 that match our grid. When I say go, you must race into the maze relay style, find those penguins, bring them out one at a time, and place them in the correct location in your grid. You'll have 90 seconds to find as many penguins as you can. Now, if you draw a blank, big question mark, not sure which penguin you're looking for, you've got this lifeline right here. It's called our timeout. Just make sure your whole team is here. Push the timeout, we will stop the clock, and you'll get another 10-second peek at the correct grid. But you only get 1 timeout, so use it carefully. Place as many penguins as you can into the grid, because hidden behind one of these squares is the grand prize. Orange Team, if you find it, G, tell them what they win!
Corey, it's a Jamaican getaway!
Oh! You got it, G. Franklin D. Resort and Spa, the all-inclusive boutique family beachfront resort in Jamaica, where each family is assigned a dedicated vacation nanny from check-in to check-out. With spacious suites, water sports, kids programs, IVE entertainment, and much more, visit us online for more info.
What did you say?
That was awesome.
That was awesome. You want to go to Jamaica, huh?
Yes.
You
want
to send these guys to Jamaica? All right. It's all about the Penguin Prize Hunt. Here we go. Game face is on. Focus on the screen. Your 10-second peek starts now.
Which diver? Which diver?
All right, you guys know what you're looking for. 90 seconds on the clock. Ike, you're going to be first into the maze. Good luck. Ready, set, go find penguins! Ike is taking off into the maze.
Come on, Isaac! Attaboy, Isaac!
He's got one. He's gonna put it in number 2. Okay, tag Sydney. Sydney's in the maze now. You guys have 70 seconds left. Sydney went in there quick. There you go, tag Dad. Dad is in the maze. Wow, Dad went quick. We're gonna put that one, Dad. All right, back to Ike. Tag him. Ike's in. They placed 3 penguins into their grid. They still have another 6 slots to fill. He's trying to figure out which penguin he wants to grab. 40 seconds. Remember, you still have a timeout.
Come on, Isaac. Come on, bring it down. We're to a timeout. Come on. Come on, we'll do a timeout next. Put it back and we'll do a timeout.
Okay, that's in. Timeout. Okay, timeout. You've got 10 seconds to look at the correct grid. Here you go.
I picked the wrong one.
Okay, so on your next move. You got it, Sydney?
There you go. You've got 23 seconds left. It's Sydney's turn. Ready, set, go find penguins. Quick. You've now got 5 penguins placed in the grid. You still have 4 open slots. Go ahead, Dad. Wow.
No. Where did this one go?
Here.
Back to Ike. Okay. Ike, you're in.
Go.
3.
Go.
Time is up. Come on out here, you guys. Well done. You guys placed 6 penguins into the grid. Let's see how many of these you got correct. Half of them are correct. 3 is incorrect. 4 is incorrect. And 5 is incorrect. So now you've got 3 left in the grid. All right, you place the angel up here, so we'll go to this one. Let's find out if your vacation is here behind number two. Okay, so we'll hop down here to this one. Okay, Sydney placed this one. Let's see if you guys are packing your bags for Jamaica. You are! You are! Find it fast, find it first, find us right here on Pictureka. Come on, guys, come on. Here we go, secret handshake. Ready?